From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they've walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys that make the noise on 16th Avenue. With $1 million spirit and an old flat top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in a $100 car. And one time someone told them about a friend of a friend that knew, who owned, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Now some are born to money, they never have to say survive. Another swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white and black and blue. They all dial the phone to collect a home from 60th Avenue. But then one night some empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle some golden words rolled off of someone's tongue. Now for years of being nothing, hell looking right at you, and then for a while I go in style on 16th Avenue. It looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet, but lots of lives were chained down on that little one-way street. And they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys that make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walked away from everything just to dream for me and you. So God bless the boys that make the noise on 16th Avenue.